Yeah, the breaking ball has really been his kryptonite, especially from the right hand. As soon as he learns to recognize that pitch a little bit earlier.
See that kid there in the pink glasses? Earlier in the game, Luis Rivera throws him a baseball. Now watch what he does. He catches that baseball and then turns to the group of young ladies behind him and says, "Hey, ladies, would you like a ball?" But and they go, "Oh, aren't you so sweet?" But then he says, "I gave her the other ball."
The problem is he's got the gamer in his glove.
He never took the gamer out of his glove. It says, "Ladies, would you like a baseball?" And look,
here's a number.
What's that shit say?
Psych! That's the wrong number.